Okay, here's the beginner's tutorial. You guys asked how to do this. This is how you do it. You take the toilet paper roll. When it's empty, it's done. Take it off. Throw it out. You get the next one. I like to keep a stash nearby to make this easier. You tear the little bit off, and it goes over the top. Has to go over. Slide it on. This is a beginner toilet paper exchanger.